Gonna get reported if we don't do this?
Futaba Sakura? Wasn't Sakura? It's boss's last name!
Does he have any family?
Does he?
For reals? How laid back are you? Wouldn't you normally be introduced at least? I mean, you are living at his place.
Well, his situation does make things difficult.
Calling card was delivered to boss's house. It'd be more natural to assume this is all related. One of the reasons for that is because Alibaba mentioned nothing about which Futaba Sakura. Perhaps he thinks that the name alone is enough.
That makes sense.
I believe it's adequate for us to think that this is the doing of someone close by.
I see.
I don't know how Alibaba got a hold of his smartphone information. However, since he's ordering us through chat, I do feel as though he's taunting us.
You mean this might just be a prank?
I mean, look at his demands. Pay me if you don't want me to leak who you really are. That I'd understand. But he's telling us to steal someone's heart without explaining why.
So we're being tested.
Regardless, I think we should ask Boss about Futaba Sakura once.
That's probably for the best. There's nothing else we can do at the moment, and Chief might have an idea on what this is about, too.
I'll check the school's roster just...
We must make sure Boss doesn't figure out who we are. We'll have to go about this cautiously.
What's up? Why did you know about that? It's got nothing to do with you. I'm going home. Make sure you lock up the place.
Looks like it's a hit.
Yo.
Okay. Doesn't look like it'll work. You read the letter, did you not?
So you're the one who tipped him off about Futaba. You really shouldn't have done that. I have no intention of talking to you about Wakaba.
Tipped off? What are you talking about? Back to the matter at hand. Your parental authority will have to be suspended. I take it you're okay with that outcome?
What?
Considering the state of your daughter and your family overall, there are no points in your favor. Would you like to take this to domestic court? Our chances of victory are roughly 99.9%, though. With these suspicions of abuse, there's no way you could avoid having your custody revoked.
You're going that far? I told you I don't know a damn thing about it!
We're extremely serious about this. As long as there's a possibility that cognitive science can be linked to psychotic breakdowns.
Fine. I yield.
Thank you. I will contact you at a later date.
I doubt you'll find anything you want to hear, though.
That's fine. It will be up to us to decide whether the information you give us is useful or not. Next time I come here, it will just be for a nice cup of coffee.
And stay out! That woman is real good at pissing people off. What's with that look? You got something to say? This doesn't involve you. That's enough! Just behave yourself. And keep going to school if you don't want me to throw you out of here. You got that? Lock this door up.
The existence of this Futaba is for certain. She may be in some kind of bad situation, though. More so, our conjecture that Alibaba is connected to LeBlanc seems to have a pretty solid foundation. Oh, and didn't they mention cognitive something? I wonder what the Chief's hiding. We can't really press him on the subject, though. Especially after he mentioned throwing you out.
Let's do it.